25-year-old muso Wes Carr has been performing in pubs since he was 15. He moved from his native Adelaide to pursue his musical education in Sydney. A songwriter from the age of 12, Wes writes and records his own material in his tiny Bondi flat.
I don't want to be sitting on a bar stool for the rest of my life singing songs to 10 drunk people.
It's time for Wes to prove to our judges that he's a man on a mission.
I think now is, you know, the time to kind of step up to the mark and go, righto, this is who I am, here you go, Australia, kind of have a listen, see what you think.
Hey, how are you doing, man?
How are you?
Good.
You're a musician?
Yep.
What does that mean, then?
I play three times a week around Sydney. Play for 3 hours, 4 hours straight, and, you know, it's tiring, but...
Sort of stuff, covers?
Yeah, do a lot of covers, and I do a lot of my own stuff as well.
Okay, but what sort of covers do you normally play?
I play sort of Jimi Hendrix.
What would you like to play with a guitar?
All Along the Watchtower.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
She nice. Loves Jimi.
I love Jimi.
It's my own little version
Jimmy.
That I'm gonna take, but it's kind of, you know...
There must be some kind of way out of here, said the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion, I can't get no relief. Businessman there, drink my wine, found man dig my earth.
You're lovely.
Thank you.
You're more than welcome. Yeah, I mean, you're incredibly comfortable with the guitar, but you know you won't be able to use that very much. You're
yeah,
cool
that's
with that.
Fine. I used to sing before I knew how to play guitar. I used to sing as a kid anyway.
One other thing, what's under that hat?
Under the hat?
Yeah.
There's no tricks, but
no,
yeah.
Wes.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm being deluded here. I think you're one of the best things that's ever walked into an Idol audition.
Thank
I think you.
You
are absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
Comfortable, talented, you look fantastic. Seriously.
Thanks.
I am absolutely blown away and honoured that you've walked in here today.
Oh, thank you very much.
I cannot wait to see how you do in this competition. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well done.
I'm not too ashamed to give you a big hug.
Thanks,
mate. Fantastic.
Yes, you're
thank you.
Compelling. You're lovely.
Thank you. I got a standing ovation, Dicko, and it was great just to meet him. Yeah, felt like it really went well, and I'm pretty happy. Hat here, yeah, cheers, thanks very much. Yeah, no, I got
That's
a hug.
Rare.
Oh, I tell you what, he's a sexy man.
Isn't he?
Yeah, so I was pretty happy.